to make emergency shelters start in a rural area, for example, in Africa. Mimic existing structures, avoid using wood. Use river reeds or other local materials. Wrap them into cables and columns using StrawJet technology to build posts. Make sure that the local villagers can operate the machinery. Set the posts into the ground, add beams and rafters, all made without wood. Add sidewalls of either reeds or straw, and you have built an emergency shelter for all the people in a village.